who is teaching you? Shakti. And what is she teaching you? The body is dying every moment and coming up every moment. Life and death is happening every moment, and you are beyond life and death also. Recognize that. That's why it is said, one who goes through conscious death will become free from death. People don't understand what is conscious death. Every moment you are going through conscious death, unconsciously. You understand? To become free from death, you have to be aware of death. And aware of death can't happen at the time of death, 70 years. Then you will be in ICU hanging on a rope. Something is injected. You are actually, your birth and death costume doesn't come into your head. You have all this pain. Somebody is bringing something, somebody is hanging. So that is not conscious death. Conscious death is while you are alive, become aware of the life and death process going on in the body. Are you clear? Then you become free from death. Because the most major fear of human being is the fear of death. Okay? Death is most fearful. Be free from death now. That's the teaching of Shakti. How you become Ruha? Trayambakam Yajamahe. Know that Shiva. And who is that Shiva? You are that Shiva, consciousness. This is the second practice called Soham Dhyana. Is clear? Okay, we'll start.
ತುಂಬಾ
ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿತ್ತು ಏನು ಸಾವು ಅಥವಾ ಬದುಕು ಎಲ್ಲ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲನೇಷನ್ ರೀ ಅಪ್ಪ ನೀವು ಯಾವ ಪುಸ್ತಕ ಸಿಗಲ್ಲ ಮತ್ತೆ ನೀವು ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಪಂಡಿತರು ಹೇಳ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಒದ್ದಿಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ ಏನೋ ತ್ರಯಂಬಕ ಯಜಮಾನ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಷ್ಟೇ ಅರ್ಥ ಅಂತ ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ 100 ವರ್ಷ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಹೇಳಿ ಶುರು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ತ್ರ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಎಂಬಕ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನೋ ಯಜಾಮ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನೋ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ನಿಜವಾದ ಅರ್ಥ ಇಷ್ಟೇ start. Switch off the light. Sit silently. Become aware of your belly movement. There is an outward movement of belly. There is an inward movement of belly. Naturally, no force. Gentle, natural movement. The outward movement of breath belly is called death, a birth, life. The inward movement of belly is called death. There's a birth and death happening moment to moment throughout the universe. The birth and death is a dance of Shakti. And there's a pause in between. The birth, death, in between birth and death is the pause. The body dies moment to moment. Every breath, the body becomes alive, life. Every moment, body dies, death. Every moment, there is a pause beyond life and death. The body is dying and becoming alive. Moment to moment, moment to moment, moment to moment. After the age of 60 or 70, the body is incapable of doing this dance, and that is called death of the body. But in reality, body is dying and becoming alive every moment. Every breath, it's happening. It is the dance of Shakti. Shakti is in Shiva, the consciousness. The movement is happening in my consciousness or awareness. And Shakti is teaching us, the mother is teaching, Shivoham, Shivoham, I am Shiva. Be aware of the dance movement, dance of belly. Life, death, pause. Life, death, pause. If any thought comes, again come back to the belly. Remember, Shivoham is the teaching of Shakti. Continue the observation of the belly movement. Understand it's a movement of Shakti. Shakti is in Shiva, consciousness. No sound has to be made. Gentle, natural breath. The movement is Nitya, consciousness. Shiva alone is Satya. I am consciousness, Shivoham. ಅಸತೋಮಾ
ಸದ್ಗಮಯ
ತಮಸೋಮಾ ಜ್ಯೋತಿರ್ಗಮಯ ಮೃತ್ಯೋರ್ಮಾ ಅಮೃತಂ ಗಮಯ. ಓಂ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ. ಲೋಕಾಃ ಸಮಸ್ತಾಃ ಸುಖಿನೋ ಭವಂತು. ಲೋಕಾಃ ಸಮಸ್ತಾಃ ಸುಖಿನೋ ಭವಂತು. ಲೋಕಾಃ ಸಮಸ್ತಾಃ ಸುಖಿನೋ ಭವಂತು. ಹರಿ ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ. ಹರಿ
ಓಂ.
Switch on the light. So everybody is able to do. What happens?
Kind of light feeling.
Light feeling. Mind is silent. Thoughts are there.
Thoughts whenever you don't go back to it. Nice. Again, I got distracted after something.
Okay.
But it was nice.